Review the two. Same age, same job, same responsibilities. Yet they couldn't be more different. Daniel is investing $2 billion to build trains locally. Mike is spending $2.3 billion on trains built overseas. Daniel's government is creating 4,000 new jobs for workers in his home state. Mike's government is sending 4,000 jobs overseas. Some state governments look after their people. Some don't.